Hey guys, the question is, Miller Company's contribution format income statement for the most recent month is given below. Here is the data. You can find the whole question in the description box. Sales, variable expenses, contribution margin, fixed expenses, net operating income are given. First of all, what is the revised net operating income if unit sales increase by 11%? So here, our revised units will be equal to, here is it. Our current units are, current units are 42,000. So our revised units will be 42,000 multiplied by 1 plus 11%. So our revised units are 46,620 revised net operating income. So here sales will be equal to 46,620 multiplied by selling price per unit $6. Variable expenses, again revised units 46,620 multiplied by $3. So our variable expenses are $139,860. So contribution margin, sales less variable expenses. Our fixed expenses will not change, it will be remain same. So $47,000. So our net operating income is contribution margin less fixed expenses. Now the second question is, so our net operating income in situation 1 will be $92,860 in situation 1. Now the situation second is, what is the revised net operating income if selling price decreases by $1.30 per unit and the number of units sold increases by 18%? So here our current units are again 42,000. So our revised units will be 1 plus 18%, 49,560 here, our per unit and total. So here it is said that if the selling price decreases by $1.30 per unit, here our selling price is $6, so multiplied by 1 minus $6 minus $1.30. So $4.7 variable expenses, there will be no change. So here 4.7 multiplied by number of revised units 49,560. Again $3 multiplied by 49,560. So our contribution margin will be sales less variable expenses. Again fixed expenses will not change. So 47,000. So our net operating income is contribution margin less fixed expenses. Now the third situation is, what is the revised net operating income if the selling price increases by $1.30 per unit and fixed expenses increases by $7,000 and the number of units sold decreases by 8%. So here again, our current units are 42,000, so our revised units will be 42,001 minus 8% because it is decreases by 8%. So 8% less. Now, first of all, per unit and total. So it is said that per unit selling price increases by $1.30 per unit. So our current selling price per unit is $6 plus $1.30. So $7.3, and variable expenses will not change. So here 7.3 multiplied by our revised units. Again variable expenses $3 multiplied by revised units. So our contribution margin is equal to sales less variable expenses. Now fixed expenses $47,000. So our net operating income, contribution margin less fixed expenses, $119,152 is our solution. Now the fourth situation is, what is the revised, 1 second, I had done a mistake here, 47,000, it is said that fixed expenses increases by $7,000. So here is equal plus $7,000. So it is equal to $112,152. Again, current units and revised units. What is the revised net operating income if selling price per unit increases by 20%? So here is equal $6 multiplied by 1 plus 20%. Yeah, and variable expenses increases by 40 cents per unit. Our variable expenses are $3 and 40 cents means $0.40. So variable expenses are here. Now, and number of units sold decreases by 12%. So here number of units sold are decreases by 12%. So now we will calculate the values. So sales revised units multiplied by revised selling price per unit, again revised units multiplied by revised variable cost per unit, contribution margin, sales less variable expenses, fixed expenses, there are no change in fixed expenses, so it will be remain $47,000. So our contribution margin less fixed expenses is equal to new net operating income. So here are our solutions. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.